some of you have trouble finding a practice partner, or even more so, even a court time, it'd be great if you can just find a wall or something to hit against, because what you can work on out here is not only concentration, but you can work on racket head, acceleration, and even work on your footwork a little bit, which couldn't hurt, like this.
Don't get discouraged when you try this. People who think this is easy really haven't tried it themselves. Look how quick I have to get in position to hit the ball. It's not easy, especially the concentration factor. And if you can do 50 balls in a row like this, when you get on the tennis court, you could probably do twice that much. Here on the volleys is a great drill for your reflexes and your eye-hand timing. It'll help develop your ability to quickly get prepared, and it'll help you when you get in a tight situation at net.